one of the things we want to show you is what's out now. Nikki and I are just so excited because you know how we are with our baby gear. We always want to make sure it matches our outfits.
That's right.
But also just with our lifestyle. So we want you to kind of take a look where you can see us here in person with all of our stuff, our different strollers, the colors, everything we have out. It's been really fun for us to just be hands-on with all this and just pick what fits, you know, both Nikki and I. You guys know we have different personalities, different sense of styles.
We do, Brie.
But wow. Yet everything works for us.
Yeah.
Take a quick look, come in close. But everything you can see, the simplicity, what we care about as parents. We want it to look nice, yes, but also we want things to be easy.
Mateo lives in this, by the way. I mean, Mateo just, that's where he wants to be all the time.
Yeah.
I mean, I always have to keep my carrier underneath my stroller because I know in the middle of our walk, he's gonna wanna be in the carrier next to Mama. This spot. I feel like it's because he feels like he's leading our walks.
This is the on-the-go organizer. One thing I love about on-the-go, I use it when I go hiking and running, but then you put it on your stroller. You can open it up, holds all your different things right here on the stroller. You just snap it both around. It's really great. And then also you can use it as a fanny pack and also as just a crossover bag.
What she's saying is you actually don't have to be a mom to have on the go.
Right. Exactly.
A lot of our friends who aren't moms actually love on the go.
We'll have the links in the bio, so if you need them, you go get them.
Yeah, go check us out. Bellas love Colugo.